A band picked up a certain bunch of boys who went to plan a dance. And goodness me, they went Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday night, and they got back to work on, well, Monday-ish. Okay? We've also got to mention spec motors. We're doing it quickly, okay? I mean, spec motors is a good thing. Ennis Brothers is epic. But Ennis Brothers, thank you very much. To everybody who took part in this, we thank you. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I've looked around, I see roadies, I see people who've been drivers. I see people who've been drivers in the Shimona crew, which we thank you for coming. I see drivers, I see a lot of people who've been roadieing, but more than everything, I see people who have come to dances. And to you we say thank you. Thank you for raising all this money, and thank you for raising the money for charity. Tonight, we say good night, and you never know. Next year, well, next year you just don't know, do you? We take it to Tickle to finish off the night. Now.
The man who sold his wife to a complete stranger for £50. But the stranger didn't get much for his money. She was a Homer bird. From Ditson, you can embark with your stories on the pleasure boats that ply the fresh waters of the Dart.